If a wine is served too cold, the wine will taste tart, reds will taste overly tannic, and you won't get any of the flavors. I call it the college beer effect. Beer me, bro. When you were in college, you wanted your beer as cold as possible because it was cheap and you didn't really like the taste of beer yet anyway. So you would drink it ice cold because things that are ice cold lose their flavor. If the wine is too hot, the alcohol is overemphasized and the wine will